sandals too. She wrapped him up in swaddling clothes, laid him in a manger, picked him up and held him close, kept him free from danger.
She knew she had to let him go.
He'll fix the world someday. As scoffers gathered around him, I thought I heard her say, don't let the sandals fool your brother.
His man is totally gone.
The darkness of space, the day before creation,
how he set the stars in place above Earth's gravitation, then what he